Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Glory to God. Don't forget any of his benefits. Hallelujah. Forgiveth all of my iniquities. He's healed all my diseases. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. When in the presence of God, we minister to you, Father. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Yes, it's possible. Yes, it's possible. Yes.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. The Word of Bible says, be thankful unto him. And bless his name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Somebody's still praising. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Be thankful. And bless his name. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Be thankful unto him. And bless his name. Hallelujah. Lord, we thank God for this day. Amen. Ministry and song and worship. Hallelujah. All the people, bless him, love him. Magnify him with thanksgiving. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Bring an offering. Bring an offering of thanksgiving. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Amen. Thank you. Jesus said, if they hold their peace, the rocks will cry out. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Everything that has breath. Every living thing. Hallelujah. I give him thanks. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And if these hold their peace, then creation will sing out. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Everything that was made, everything that is made. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Everything that has breath, hallelujah. All to you. Thank you, Father. Amen. See if I can, as we prepare for our offering, Brother Quay, can you come up and read the scripture again today? We're going to come out of 2 Corinthians, the 9th chapter, verse 6. Verse 6
and 7. But this I say, he which soweth sparingly shall reap also sparingly, and he which sows bountifully shall reap also bountifully. Every man according as he purposefully is his heart, so let him give not gorgeously or of necessity, for God love a cheerful giver. Amen. 8. God is able to make all grace abound toward you, that you'll always having all sufficiency in all things may abound a very good work.
Amen. Thank you, sir. Hallelujah. Amen. God is able to make you abound to every good work, having all sufficiency. Hallelujah. So as we purpose in our hearts, so let us do what? So let us give. Amen. And this fourth Sunday? Amen. If you didn't contribute to our Pastor Hill last Sunday, you can do it this Sunday, because we generally do that on the first and third, and maybe perhaps your budget wasn't fit for last Sunday, so do it this Sunday. Maybe you broke last week. I don't know. You can give this week. Praise God. How many are blessed?
Amen.
Amen. You're so blessed you don't have to tell nobody that you're blessed. Hallelujah. Glory to God. So let's give and bring the tithe into the storehouse. Prove God with it. See if he will not open to you windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing. There won't be room enough to receive it. Praise God. Amen. And I was looking online the other day and was talking about how Oral Roberts, the start of his ministry and history of it. Anybody see that? I did. I don't know. He talked about seed faith and how he came to the realization of seed faith and just how God blessed him miraculously. I encourage you to look up his ministry, his life, especially when he teaches on seed faith, praise God, because God gives us seed to plant, amen? Seed to sow, amen. And it's not to keep, it's to sow, praise God, so you can have more seed. So it's just the life of a farmer, the life of a giver, praise God, is similar to that of a farmer. You got to plant, keep the seed in your pocket, just bides, it just stays what it is, right there, but you got to put it in the ground, praise God. Yeah. Amen. Let's receive our offices today as we pray over all of our giving. I want to thank you for contributing to the youth expense. We have a youth project every Sunday. It's called QT. We thank you for helping us continue that program over there. Praise God. Amen. So God bless you. Let's stand and have prayer. Glory to God. Father, we thank you for your kindness that's toward us. We thank you that you are a provider. Hallelujah. You supply all our needs according to your riches and glory through Christ Jesus. And we don't worry about anything, Father. We turn it over to you. We cast all our cares upon you. We know that you care for us. Thank you for your love. Hallelujah. Every provision, and it's in abundance. We give you all the praise and glory in Jesus' name. Let the church say amen. 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 From the rear seats to the center aisle, please bring your tithes and offerings.
salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? I will wait for you, Lord. I will remain.
gates be lifted up, the everlasting doors, and the King of Glory, and the King of Glory, and the King of Glory, he shall come in, he shall come in.
Is he worthy? Ha! He alone worthy. We'll praise Him. We'll praise Him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Everybody just pray in the Spirit. Just one moment, everybody. Just one moment. Hallelujah. Everybody, everybody. He should have hosted each day. Lord, we thank you for giving us beautiful ashes, the oil of joy for mourning. Come to praise for the spirit of heaviness, that we may be called the trees of righteousness, the planted of the Lord, so that your name will be glorified, Lord. Be glorified, be glorified, be glorified. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Oh, praise God. Isn't He precious today? Isn't the Lord precious? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Sister Precious, Lord. Hallelujah. Take us further and worship by your man, Lord. Hallelujah. We just want to continue and worship this Lord. Spare until the Lord says different.
Don't stop, keep going. Hallelujah. Give Him the fruit of your lips. He deserves our praise. He deserves our worship. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Have your way, have your way, have your way. I surrender to you, God. I decrease that you may increase in me. Increase my capacity for you, Lord. Increase my capacity for you, Lord. Enlarge my territory. Enlarge my territory.
You are the risen King.
is our God, and all will see how great, how great is our God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, yeah, yeah. You're great, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
You have anything else? You love the Roma Santa. Hey, hallelujah. Oh, praise Him, praise Him, praise Him. Hey, hey, Shadamanosi. Oh, oh. Oh, Lord is great. The Lord is very gracious. Take all of me, hallelujah. Use me to your will. Shadabaha. Fill me, Lord, fill my cup, Wogorabaha. How many want your cup filled? How many want it filled to overflow? Fill my cup. Shinanamanamano. Just ask him to fill your cup, fill my cup. Fill my cup. Let it overflow. Let it overflow. Oh, let it overflow. Fill me to overflow. Fill me to overflow. The more that we can think or ask, according to the power that worketh in us, hallelujah. Hey, Lord, we thank you for the measure of faith, hallelujah. This is the victory that overcomes even our faith. We thank you this morning. Hallelujah. Praise your name. Praise your name. Praise your name. Lay that weight up on the Lord. Sometimes it's good to just wait before the Lord. Faith that wait upon the Lord. Faith that wait upon the Lord. The Lord of the Lord of us shall come. They shall be new. How many can say they shall be new? They shall renew their strength. Hey, hallelujah. How many want your strength to be renewed? How many want beautiful ashes this morning? How many want the oil of joy for the morning? Hallelujah. Hey, 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 hey. How many want the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness this morning? Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Heaviness and the spirit bound it down. But a good word makes it glad. Put on the garment of praise. Put on the garment of praise. For the spirit of heaven is here. Lord, you'll show me the path of life. In your presence there is fullness of joy. Hey, at your right hand there are pleasures evermore. Hey! Hallelujah! At your right hand, Isharabahaya. The joy of the Lord makes it glad. Hallelujah. He has made me glad. He has made me glad. I will rejoice because he has made me glad. Oh, I'll rejoice. I'll rejoice. I'll rejoice in him. Oh, bless him. They that wait upon the Lord shall be new their strength. We don't waste time when we wait on him. They shall be new. They shall be new. They shall be new. They shall be new. Oh,
I'm gonna worship you, not just in song, but in action, Lord. I'm tithing, Lord. I'm giving offerings, Lord. I'm fasting, Lord. I'm praying, Lord. I'm a true worshiper.
Crazy.
accept your call today. I have need of you. Someone's life depends on you. Someone's life depends on you. Every time you ignored that phone call, you didn't return that text message. You didn't accept that random race request, Facebook request. That person needed you. That person needed you. Don't treat people the way they treat you. You're better than that. You represent me. I am a God of love. I did not send my son to condemn the world, but I sent him to serve. I sent him to love, to show compassion. Where is the compassion today? Where is the compassion today? The spirit of religion and tradition must go in this house. So I can move freely and do what I need to do. I can't move people out the way. I can put new people in. But I want to use you. I'm giving you a chance. I'm giving you a chance. Decide what you're going to do today. Choose ye this day whom you will serve. Because I'll pass it on to someone else. I'll give it to someone else. I can't come till my church is clean. I want to come back for my church. I want to come back for my bride. But there's spots. And there's wrinkles. There's spots. And there's wrinkles. Let me move in this place. Let the fivefold ministry move in this place. Let me move, let me move, let me move. Let me pour out a blessing. You're worried about this city and all the turmoil, all the confusion, all the hate, all the racism. But if you let me move in this place, if you do what I called you to do, you can change this city around. You can change this state around. You can change this nation. Choose ye this day. Choose ye this day. Ain't gonna let me have control. Do you have your own agenda? Do you have your own agenda? Maybe I haven't called you to travel the world, to be a big artist. Maybe I called you to be just a personal praise and worship team. To reach the nation that I called you to. There's a nation in this church that only you can reach. But your mind is somewhere else. You have your own agenda. But I need you here. There's not just one worship leader. There's a team of leaders. A team of leaders. You're assigned to a particular nation. reach different people. Don't take your position lightly. Don't take your position lightly. You have the honor of leading people into the presence of God. You're a member of the body. Not everybody is a head. Not everybody is a foot. But somebody is a pinky finger. Somebody is an eyeball. Somebody is an ear. Oh, I need every part of the body. I need every member to do the job. Someone's watching you. Someone's watching you. They're watching how you conduct yourself. They're watching whether or not you say who you are. You say you're a child of God, but are you acting like it? You say you're a true worshiper, but are you? You say you're a preacher, but are you? You say you're a teacher, but are you? Are you who you say you are? I love people, but do you really? You can't shut doors in people's faces to say you love somebody. I'm calling you to a higher standard. I'm calling you to a higher standard.
Yes, yes.
You can't live like everybody else. You can't live like the world. You need to have holiness, sanctification. But you have to subdue your flesh. Your flesh should not have dominion over you. It's not just the big sins like adultery and fornication. It's eyeball rolling. It's little things. Getting an attitude for no reason. Getting offended for no reason. You are better than that. You are better than that. Submit yourself to me. Submit yourself to me. Submit yourself to me. Choose ye this day who you will serve.
Hallelujah, I can't do it on my own, Lord.
All my hope is in you. I can do nothing without you, Lord. Hallelujah. Today is the day of today is the day of salvation. Behold now is the accepted time. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Oh, I cry out to you. My heart cries out to you. My heart cries out to you. Oh, bless me now, my Savior. Hallelujah. I come to with exceeding great joy. To the only wise God be glory, honor, dominion, and power, both now and forever. Every hour of the day I need him. Every hour of the day me now, oh yeah, my Savior. Hallelujah. I come, hallelujah, to thee. The saints used to say yes. Yes, higher, yes, higher, yeah, yeah, yes, oh, yeah, 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 yes, yes, well, my soul say yes.